actually, every day they work, they make the world worse.
So what exactly were the top students from Harvard and other schools working on these days?
Derivative.
Credit default swaps.
I can't make any sense out of this. I might as well quit.
That's exactly how I felt when I started hearing these new terms. So I went down to the New York Stock Exchange to get some answers.
Sir, can you explain derivatives to me? Anybody explain derivatives, credit default swaps? Can somebody explain to me what these are? Sir, can you tell me what a credit default swap is? Can you explain a derivative to me? Tell me what a derivative is? Nobody will talk to you.
I can see that.
Hey, good. Looking for some advice.
Yeah, good.
You guys got any advice for me here?
Don't make any more moves.
Derivative, credit default swap. Oh.
I did find one guy on Wall Street who wasn't a film critic. Marcus Haupt is an Ivy League educated engineer who was a vice president of Lehman Brothers and spent 15 years on Wall Street creating what they call complex financial instruments.
What is a derivative?
Well, a derivative is really, it's a secondary bet on the underlying product. So you might have a stock and then you have an option on that stock. And an option on that stock allows you the privilege but not the obligation to buy or sell. How should we put this? You are allowed to make a decision of whether or not you want to ultimately take that exposure. Here's explaining another way. So the derivative's price is based on the price of something else. So it's kind of like a second degree equation. If you think of, let's say, maybe I should go back. Let me start this over again. Let's go back here.
I was lost. Maybe there's someone at Harvard University who could explain it to me.
Yeah, the buyer, so the seller holds the loan and it might default, and they sell off let me just back up. I apologize. These are pretty exotic.
Derivatives are nothing more than complicated betting schemes. Here's what the math equation of one looks like. Can't figure it out? That's okay. You're not supposed to. They've made them purposely confusing so they can get away with murder.
Let's say you're a lawyer and you're coming in and you're from the government and you're trying to evaluate if these things violate the tax code or not. If you can figure out what they're doing, most likely that Wall Street firm will offer you a job.
Could I go to Wall Street and just ask them, you know, to set up a derivative on anything?
Yes.